When you delete an app from your device, the app is usually removed from your home screen and will no longer be accessible. However, some of the app's data may still be stored on your device. If you reinstall the app later, this data might still be there. If you don't want any of the app's data to remain on your device, you may need to manually delete the app's data by going into your device's settings.